Latin LNG LL 17th August 21. $5,200 is what you have today in other companies LNG board. Here, you don't have the top barrier of entry. We can go all the way up to the Everest mountain and get the top positions. If we, Latin LNG, get top positions, we teach our kids, our families, the future of Latin America. Gas, liquid natural gas, path, road to Machu Picchu. We open, we fill it with people. We must rely in that people think like opening new intrinsic value areas of jobs. We must be intelligent when we have these opportunities. We look forward to having these second officers, $5,000, cadets, third engineers, cadets, and this time we are also open to Panamanians. Yes, those of you that are from gas, those of you that are, sorry, from tank business, you are open to apply. We are looking exclusively at officers, juniors in Latin America. We have LNG ships. We have nine units, nine ships from where to start, because most of these units go to USA from Qatar. That's where the gas is loaded and then is really transported to Europe or to America, USA. I believe that it is very operational to have Panamanian and Peruvian officers entering this sector. This is a new sector. This is Machu Picchu, top of the mountain. No one is going to be higher than you. In that other company, you are now. Other nationalities are in the top of the mountain. This time, there is no limit for you to think, Candina, to provide, we all to fight and row together. Very important you learn this language, English, because it is 99.99% world merchant fleet is English language. And you and me have to work, negotiate, talk, live today. Digital means all the time in these cameras because it is what we have, this coronavirus. It is a huge advantage if we focus, we have this intrinsic value. One second officer, $5,000, I think is the highest wage we have in Candina today. And this fleet is expanding. Owners want to divest, invest in Latin American junior officers. Why? Because you are number one. Why? Because they are starting to realize that Panama is in the center and closer to the maritime strategic sector. Yes, they are beginning to read maps. And all the maps go via Machu Picchu. All the maps go via Panama. So you must think very intelligently. If you go there, you open the road and the seas to more Peruvian, more Panamanians in the new sector called LNG. Selection at candinagroup.com. Selection 2 as number. CandinaGroup.com. This video is in English, so you like, subscribe. You understand that even though you are Latin today, you must have a heart of English and you must learn. Market yourself. Digital times are here. Invest in yourself. If you are from the government, please unite the training schemes for gas. We need you to train the future leaders of these big gas tankers. world wide gas will grow. There is plenty gas in America. There is going to be transport of gas for many, many years. And this gas business transport, I am here looking forward that you like, subscribe, and you pass to all the Peruvian and Panamanian officers, because this time this company is Bahamas, is Panama flag, is Cyprus flag, so we are approved Peruvians and Panamanians, but governments must fight that also Singapore flag they open and negotiate is approved certificates. But this is for another video. This video is to have your applications today, because you will open all the way up Machu Picchu, and then from there we can control the whole sides and the whole Andes. This is gas control here. Candina calling Peru, Panama officers. Look forward getting your CVs. Like, subscribe, take care. Plenty opportunities, Z millennials from Panama and Peru. Plenty opportunities here. Big wages, big ships, long term. Take care. Bye.